Well, we've heard the tales about muck monster sightings in the Intracoastal, but now there's a new creature you need to watch out for.
And this one is not in the water. It's in the sky. Tori Dunnan went on the hunt for this winged attacker in downtown West Palm Beach.
I literally thought it was the end. I was like, ah! It stays with me. I still see his shadow, like, just kind of, you know, basically coming upon you.
Well, I was feeling attacked. Totally attacked. It really is a rather unnerving experience. It reminded me of 1963 and the Alfred Hitchcock, The Birds. And it really was very frightening.
There's something foul lurking over downtown West Palm Beach.
It was black with a lot of yellow on his breast.
Interrupting daily dog walks, leaving a trail of fear and something else.
The next thing I know, boom, the bird is really following me. So I throw my coffee up in the air. I start running. My heart was pounding, kind of went for cover. I say to the jogger, am I crazy or is that bird following me? If I would have stopped, he would have been able to just keep bumping me in the head again.
Chase, so alarming, there's even a composite sketch of this so-called crazy bird accused of attacking people.
Talking with people, everybody knows that this is, oh, don't go in that direction. Don't walk in that direction. Oh, I know, the crazy bird, the crazy bird.
I could feel the bird whooshing right next to my face and then coming back instantly on the other side and just going up and back and up and back. Everywhere I went, this bird followed me until I ran up against another building.
The feathered furies, the talk of the town, keeping walkers away from the intersection of Chase Street and Trinity Place.
I'm not going to be anywhere near there walking the dog.
It was not something that I expected in West Palm Beach. Let's put it that way.
So what do we know so far? We know of almost a dozen people who live in this area who say they've come face to face with this so-called creature, and they think this is his home. And what we don't know is what type of bird it is, and when it might stop terrorizing some of these residents. In downtown West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25.